Hi, I'm Sync24, a producer and sound engineer from London. I run the label Cultivate Electronics. I've been producing for around the last 20 years, running my label for about the last 11, and I'm down in Devon working on a new album and live set at Devon Analogue Studios. I have to say it's really opened up my kind of production techniques coming here. My working process is quite convoluted. What I really like about Devon Analogue is that I can come here and use all the equipment and basically just sketch out ideas. There's a wealth of gear for processing, a lot of rare analogue machines, Waldorf Wave for instance, a digital analogue thing, but stuff that I can't get my hands on at my home studio in London. It's also completely out in the middle of the countryside here, so you can really just come down, lock away and jam. So it is a bit of an interesting setup, having the Clarett running off Ableton, the TR-8 and the Korg into the 9-6, and then everything individually patched. So I've got 8 outputs from the Clarett, and I've got the stereo output of the Annan and Heath going back into the house system. So when I'm jamming here, this is kind of the hands-on approach that I'm kind of getting my head to of what I may take on the road with me. As I said, I'm just sort of finding my feet with it. But it's all just then seamlessly integrated into all the gear here. So I'm kind of getting the best of both worlds, trying to find my feet with the live setup, but also integrating all of this beautiful studio and sound into my workflow. The Clarett and Focusrite in general has always been like a staple in my signal path. I don't think there's a mix in my day-to-day job in audio post that I haven't used the Focusrite software. I've always used the Red Series stuff and the sound cards prior to that in my old job and in my live sets. So when I saw that the Clarett was out, I just thought, yeah, this is a really good option. I know that I can trust the preamps, that it's got a really good sound quality. So it was a bit of a no-brainer for me to go to, really.